Welcome to this YouTube channel. In this video we are going to talk about top 10 best electric scooters. So before starting this video, like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for future updates. It's worth taking one of the best electric scooters for a ride, whether it's for commuting to work, heading to the store, or just having fun. When it's too far to walk yet too short to drive, these modern modes of transportation are ideal. They're fast and silent, and they're also much more portable than bikes. Electric scooters range in price from under $150 for kids to $2,000 for high-end, full suspension vehicles that can reach speeds of up to 35 miles per hour. We've put a few of the top models through their paces to bring you our top selections for the best electric scooters. Number 10. Slidego X8. The Slidego X8 is comparable to the Levi electric scooter in many ways. It has a detachable battery, a similar design, and a similar pricing. The Slidego's battery, on the other hand, is on the outside of the down tube, whereas the Levi's is totally enclosed. It has a less slick appearance, but it is easier to remove. Rubber tires, rather than inflated tires, are used on the Slidego X8, which makes them more durable but also makes them ride harsher over potholes. We enjoyed riding the Slidego X8 around town as much as we did riding the Levi. It made it much easier to get to destinations that were previously just a little too far to walk. Number 9. Levi Electric Scooter. The Levi Electric Scooter was a blast to ride. Its 8.5-inch air-filled tires easily handled sidewalks and potholes, and its powerful 350-watt motor powered us up even the steepest of hills. The Levi has a reasonable range as well, but you can replace out the battery if you need to travel further distances, a feature that almost all other electric scooters lack. The Levi Electric Scooter also boasts a bright display that is simple to read in daylight, as well as a useful cruise control option that allows you to ride long distances without having to hold down the throttle. We also appreciated the fact that when you press the brakes, the taillight flashes, which is an important safety element. And, at $500, the Levi is one of the most affordable electric scooters. If you're searching for something with a greater range, Levi has a newer model, the Levi Plus, $699, with a larger 10.4 Ah, 374 Wh, battery and 10-inch tires. Number 8. Glion Balto. The Glion Balto is the finest electric scooter for folks who need to pick up groceries or transport items to and from the store. The Balto is exactly as powerful as the Razor Eco Smart Metro HD, but it's more portable thanks to its ability to fold up on itself, making it much easier to store. We also like that the Balto has a side view mirror, lights, and turn signals, making us feel safer in traffic. The battery of the Balto is also removable, so you don't have to park it near an outlet. You can even use the battery to charge your phone as an added bonus, but you'll need to purchase an adapter first. Number 7. Razor E100. The Razor E100 is the ideal electric scooter for parents looking to acquire their children a scooter to ride about town safely. It comes in a variety of colors and has a hand-operated front brake as well as twist grip acceleration controls. The E100 has a top speed of 10 miles per hour, yet it has enough torque to go uphill or over sharp bumps. With a 40-minute driving time, you'll have plenty of time to get to school and back with a pit stop in between. You should be able to choose a model that best suits your child's personality among the Razor E100's many colors and styles. Just make sure they have a helmet. The E100 has one drawback: it uses a chain drive motor, which is noisier than hub motors and may require some maintenance over time. Additionally, the E100 lacks any form of bell or reflectors, so you'll need to get some from a bike store to assist make your youngster more visible on the road. Number 6. GoTrax XR Ultra. On the GoTrax XR Ultra, you won't win any drag races, but this inexpensive electric scooter will get you where you need to go. Even without any additional suspension, the 8.5-inch air-filled tires gave a pleasant ride, and its 300-watt motor was powerful enough to get us rolling. We wish the XR Ultra had a rear brake light, but that's not a common feature in this price bracket. The XR Ultra isn't too heavy at 26.5 pounds, so most people should be able to carry it up a flight of stairs. The locking mechanism on the rear fender, on the other hand, proved to be a touch troublesome. Overall, it's a decent electric scooter at a reasonable price. Number 5. Apollo Explorer. This is a lightning-quick electric scooter. The Apollo Explorer can reach speeds of up to 31 miles per hour because to its 1,000-watt motor, which is more than enough to keep up with local traffic. The powerful engine also makes it easy to climb slopes. It also provides a comfortable ride, even on the bumpiest of roads, thanks to its dual suspension and air-filled tires. The Explore's vivid display was particularly appealing, albeit it was difficult to read in direct sunlight. When you turn on the lights on the Apollo Explore, you're in for a visual treat. Everyone's attention will be drawn to the blue running lights on both sides of the scooter. All of this, however, comes at a cost. The Explore costs $1,299 and weighs 52 pounds, making it difficult to carry upstairs. On the other hand, this scooter is a beast on the road. Check out our Apollo Ghost review if you want something even faster. That model has a top speed of 35 miles per hour, a range of up to 39 miles, and a key ignition lock. Number 4. Glion Dolly. The Glion Dolly is the finest electric scooter for those who must use public transportation because to its ultra-folding design. The Dolly is collapsible and weighs only 27.3 pounds, making it easy to transport up a flight of steps on your way home. It can travel at high speeds of 15 miles per hour and has a range of roughly 15 miles, making it ideal for small city dwellers. The Dolly includes a bright headlight and a built-in tail reflector, which come in handy when riding home late at night or in the winter when the sun sets too early, as well as integrated fenders to protect the wheels. When you're not riding, you can transfer the Dolly like a suitcase, and it comes with a kickstand so it can stand up on its own. The Glion Dolly's only flaw is its lack of suspension and narrow hard rubber tires, which make for a bumpier ride than comparable electric scooters. Number 3. Swagtron Swagger 5 Elite. Another inexpensive scooter is the Swagtron Swagger 5 Elite, which has a top speed of 18 miles per hour. With a collapsible chassis, a 250-watt motor, and an air-filled front tire, it's well-equipped for a smooth ride. On the road, the Swagger 5 weighs 27.5 pounds and can carry up to 320 pounds. It also has a shock-absorbent spring and a phone mount, which you can use with the Swagtron companion app to track the Swagger's top speed and battery life. Its range, on the other hand, is somewhat limited, and it struggles to climb hills more than scooters like the Glion Dolly. Number 2. Segway Ninebot Kick Scooter Max. The Segway Ninebot Kick Scooter Max is big and heavy, almost 40 pounds, but that's all because of the battery. The Kick Scooter Max has more than double the range of most other scooters, with an estimated range of 40 miles, making it the finest electric scooter for long rides. With a powerful 350-watt rear-wheel drive motor and wide 10-inch inflatable tires, the Kick Scooter Max will be able to not only get up hills quickly, but also comfortably. In our tests, it was only second to the Unagi in terms of sustaining speed while climbing severe inclines. The Kick Scooter Max's bell, which was muscular and loud enough to clear people out of our way, was also a hit. Number 1. Unagi Model 1. The Unagi Model 1 easily climbs hills because to its dual 250-watt motors, whizzing along twice as quickly as scooters with a single motor. The battery life falls far short of the scooter's promised 15-mile range when both motors are used. You can use only one. We appreciated the Unagi's easy controls and loud, electric-sounding horn. It also has a beautiful display that's bright enough to see even in daytime. It has both headlights and tail lights, with the latter blinking fast when the brakes are applied. We were particularly impressed by the Unagi's elegant design, which features a carbon fiber front post that transitions from a circle to a triangle shape, creating a fascinating appearance. You may also customize the look with unique skins on Unagi's website. All of this comes at a cost, however, the Model 1 is priced at $990. Unagi currently offers a scooter rental program in New York, Los Angeles, Austin, Miami, Nashville, Phoenix, Seattle, and San Francisco for $49 per month or $39 per month with a yearly membership. What do you think about this video? Which of the following top 10 best electric scooters in the world do you find most interesting? Do let us know down in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from us again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go.